Welcome to this short video on export and import. The export and the import commands allows you to import and export families. So to demonstrate this, we're going to come up here to the COBE toolkit, come over here to the export. I'm going to select export, and the export dialog box comes up. And inside here, it shows me all the different families that I have in my model currently. Other things that we can do in here is I can quickly check everything. I can uncheck everything. I can check a few items here, and then this one actually reverses those checks. So I picked those two and I've clicked on the invert them and it changed them all. We can also collapse them and we can also expand them all out. So what I'm going to do here is I'm just going to pick a couple of these to export out. So I'm just going to go down here to, let's go to the grid heads and level heads. And I'm going to click export, and it's going to export it out to this directory location. And I'm also going to have open folder after export. So I'm going to go ahead and go export. It's going to say, hey, this directory isn't empty. Do you want to overwrite any files in there? I'll say yes. And so it's going through and exporting them out. Now the folder structure dialog box comes up. So if we expand out grid heads here, and now you can see the grid head that I've exported out. So now I'm going to exit out of that. I want to go to the import now. So we're going to come back up to the COBE toolkit. We're going to come over here to the import. And it's going to the directory structure that we specified earlier. And so this is showing me all the subdirectories. If I expand those out, I'll see all the families under there, and I can pick on individual ones, or I could select the whole category. I could select them all that way. Down here at the bottom, we have ways to be able to change how the images appear. So we can go small, we can go medium, or we can go large. You have the option here to override graphics and parameters, or just override the graphics. You can also do a search here. So I could just start typing in door, and it'll only show me the doors. I'm gonna get rid of that. Same thing as the export. We can check all. We can uncheck all. We can invert the selection. We can expand it out. We can collapse them. This is the individual ones. Or we can do the whole structure here. So I can expand out the whole entire structure, and I can collapse the whole structure. When I'm done here, I'm going to go ahead and go import. That concludes this short video on the export and import commands, which is part of the COBE toolkit. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it.